Buongiorno, this is Chef Rosario with the National Pasta Association. And today we are gonna make something fun. We're gonna play with food and with words. We're gonna make orzo pasta. Now this is the orzo, look. In Italy we call it risoni, but literally orzo means barley. So, but this is not barley, this is pasta. They just call it barley because it resembles the grains of barley. And in Italy they call it risoni because it resembles rice. We're gonna make a kind of a playful version of a risotto, which we're gonna call orzotto. I'm gonna make an orzotto caprese style with fresh mozzarella that I bought already in kind of a cherry size, but if you don't find it like this, you can just chop your own. This is about 8 ounces. I have some Italian San Marzano style tomatoes chopped in juice. I have Parmigiano Reggiano, extra virgin olive oil, fresh basil, and I'm gonna chop a little red onion for the soffritto. To the kitchen. Okay, ready to go. This is a very simple recipe. So first of all, I have 4 cups of water here, heating up. And I'm gonna put the tomatoes in there, the San Marzano, beautiful tomatoes. Make sure you buy a good brand, nice and red. So this is 4 cups of water and 1 14-ounce can of tomatoes. And now it's just heating up. Here I'm gonna put the olive oil, about 1/4 cup of olive oil, and the onion. And this is called, remember, it's called soffritto. Soffritto, voila! We're gonna saute the onions until they get beautifully golden. Not brown, but just golden. Now, like in every risotto, I'm gonna put the orzo instead of the rice in the soffritto, right here. And I'm gonna saute my pasta a little bit into the oil of the soffritto. The pasta has sauteed a little bit in the soffritto, and now I'm going to put the broth and the tomato all at once. Now all we have to do is wait 8 to 10 minutes and our orzotto is gonna be almost ready. Risotto is cooking. Orzotto is cooking. About 8 minutes have gone by. And now it's time to season with a little salt to taste. Pepper, if you like, to also to taste. And of course, always taste. Taste it. Very good, it still needs a couple of minutes. It's very al dente, which is good. It's getting to be nice, creamy, just like a risotto. Now that the pasta is just about ready and is very creamy, I'm gonna put the mozzarella. And I don't want it to melt completely. I'm gonna gently incorporate it for a minute, just until it begins to melt. I still wanna see some pieces. It's very easy to decide when. When you start to see the little threads. Oh, there it is. You start to see the little threads
threads of mozzarella melting, which means we are ready to go. One final touch, I'm gonna turn off the fire, put the Parmigiano Reggiano. This will make it even more creamy. Stir gently this heavenly creaminess. Oh, and finally, the aroma. Oh. Okay, the fresh basil is in there, hand-torn, don't need to chop it. And you can put as much as you like. Okay, ready to serve. Signore e signori, this is the Orzotto Caprese. This is Chef Rosario with the National Pasta Association. My mouth is watering because this is gonna be so good. Buon appetito and share the pasta.